Reduce, reuse, recycle. That's Bev Wagner's mantra.
Well, we're really focusing on the green idea at Lorison.
What many students struggle with is what exactly that means to them.
There's recycling bins in every dorm room this year.
But to be environmentally friendly takes more than just a recycling bin.
Basically, if you're not using it, unplug it.
That's Kelsey's tip to not only protect the planet, but also to protect your pocketbook.
Don't leave your laptop charger plugged in, or your cell phone charger, or your hair dryer, or any products like that. When you're paying your own bills, that's going to save you a lot of money.
Experts say there are three ways you can help reduce waste and save energy in your dorm room every day. You can turn off your power outlet, you can recycle old water bottles, and you can turn off your lights before you leave your dorm room.
But Bev hopes that a green attitude in the residence halls carries out to the sidewalks as well.
And just kind of a general attitude and behavior change, maybe. You know, if you see litter on campus, pick it up, that kind of a thing.
A small gesture that has the power to make big changes here at Loris. Reporting for From the Boulevard, I'm Morgan Finke.